Today we're going to be talking about all of the cars that I own. What's up guys and welcome back to another episode of JDM For All. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, please do not forget to like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. And today we are going to be talking about the cars that I own, guys. And I don't own a ton of cars. If you guys watch this channel, you guys probably already know what cars I own. But we're going to talk about them today in today's video. So let's go. What's up guys? We are in my garage right now. As you can see, we have all of my car posters. We have Honda grills on the wall. GR86, all kinds of car stuff. And right below all of these posters, you can see my Lexus IS. This is my 2016 Lexus IS F Sport. I absolutely love this car. This was one of my dream cars that was actually obtainable. I could actually buy myself, and I love it. Guys, this car is amazing. I've owned this car for a little bit over a year. I don't even know, maybe like 15 months now, 14 months, just a few months over a year. I still need to make a video talking about basically 1 year ownership and what I like about this car. And so far, guys, I don't dislike that much. I mean, it's an amazing car. No car is perfect, but this car is pretty close in my eyes. And check out that grill. It is just beautiful. So I did install a splitter on this car. Looks amazing. It looks so aggressive. I already planned to buy the splitter before I even purchased this car just because it just completes the front end. And I did also install this carbon fiber hood. This is the Sabon OEM style carbon fiber hood. Looks amazing, and look at that shine. What an amazing look. Yeah, that's definitely, guys, it was just over $1,000 and it is well worth it. It just makes the car look so much better. Obviously, the hood that came with this car was already aluminum, so it's not going to shave off too much weight, but it does look amazing, and it is, I believe it is a little bit lighter than the stock hood at least. And this car was pretty hard to find. This is the F Sport. It comes with bigger brakes, red seats, this grille, and these brake air vents. And these vents do go straight to the front brakes and cool them off. These are air ducts that direct air straight to the front brakes. And that is definitely cool. This car is amazing and I love it. All right, so this is my Lexus. Now the next car we're going to talk about is my lifted CRV. This is my 2003 second gen CRV. It is lifted on HRG spacers and it does have wheel spacers as well and aftermarket tires. It looks amazing. I have done quite a few mods to the CRV. It looks really good. The grille looks great as well. And I did paint this grille and add the Type R replica badge. Looks really good. And I did add on these aftermarket off-road lights as well. And the bigger tires, check that out. This is definitely one of my favorite cars. You could take this out to dinner and then right afterwards you could just drive off-road. I mean, this thing will go almost everywhere. Obviously, it is not a four-wheel drive. It is an all-wheel drive, which is great. It is definitely capable. I have done many mods to this vehicle and you guys can check out all of the mods that I've done on it on this channel. Basically, all of these cars that I'm talking about, all of the mods I have done on video. If you guys want to see them, you guys can check out the playlist on whichever car you want to see. And I did refresh these headlights as well. I did sand them down and clear coat them. Check that out. Wow, I actually don't pay attention to the headlights that often, but they look really good, as well as the grille and then the driver headlight. Yeah, these were definitely foggy and they were actually getting oxidation on them like paint. They were pretty much getting so oxidized that you could barely see through them. And that is never good. It's actually dangerous to drive with foggy headlights at night. And yeah, it looks way better and it is actually safer. So this vehicle is my second vehicle I'm talking about on this channel. And if you guys are a fan of Hondas, I'm sure you guys will like this next car. And my third and final car is my 2002 seventh gen Honda Civic. I bought this car stock as well as the CRV and my Lexus. I bought all of these cars completely stock and I've done all of the mods on them and basically just documented them on the channel. This car is amazing. Just a few months ago, the Civic was completely stock. I have added new hubcaps, new stereo, new hood spacers, intake, grille, Type R replica grille, Mugen replica lip. I paint matched this lip. And I've also done a lot of stuff to make this car run way better. I fixed the AC by changing a line and recharging it. I've taken it to Honda and had the airbag changed for the recall. I've had the transmission fluid changed, and I've done a few other things. Also, these front tires are new, and I've done a few other things as well. So this is an awesome car, and this is my third car. I also lowered this car on Skunk 2 lowering springs, and as you can see, it is definitely not stock height. I've done other things as well as painting the door bumpers and adding Mugen badges. Nothing really big, just small cosmetic things. Cars that I own. I don't own many cars, but I thought it would be fun to make a video with all of them and let you guys know what cars I own. I don't often include all of my cars in one video. Thought it would be a fun idea, so thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, please do not forget to like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot, and I will see you guys on the next video.